Ladies and gentlemen, welcome your faces back to another episode of the Mad... Did I actually say that, guys? I actually said that. Wow, I feel like it's back a long time ago. I'm playing the Mad Pack, but I'm not. I'm playing Fear the Beast Departed. Wow, completely different launches. Probably a really bad mess up. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. Never happened. Guys, we got our jade pickaxe set out of here that we smelted in the last episode. We did die, and I have logged out and logged back in since the death in the nether. So, if we head back there and see if there's happiness back there, if there's happiness, I'm gonna leave this over here, actually. I don't want to lose that, or actually that. I kind of feel like going in YOLO style, like maybe I'll take some throwing knives or something like that. I don't want to lose any of the good stuff. I just want to make sure and see, have a look if that demonly AoE mob has gone. He was like teleporting in darkness and craziness and stuff and things. So if he's gone, we're all good. If he's not gone, then... And I want to know if that pigment is still angry at me. Are you guys angry at me? Oh man, they're definitely angry at me. They hate me really bad. Really bad. I know you guys don't like me. But at least maybe I can kill him now. Oh! What you get. That's what you get, dude. That's what you get. You're saying that in the fight, right? So maybe I should, try and kill him. Try and kill them. I level up my pickaxe with the mining level from punching a pigman. Well, I guess it's using durability, and when it's using durability, that's a good thing. Alright. But if we could just fight off pigmen and not worry about the other homies. Like, is there a... that bad dude here? Wrong one. Don't care about that, buddy. Buddy. Alright, go, 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 go. Space, take it all. Done! Much better idea. Space take. Why didn't I not space take before? Right. Bam, 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 bam. But at least got a little bit of defense on us. We got that on us now. We got that. That sword is gonna help us out. If anybody comes and find me, I'll find your back. All right, we're good. Let's calm it down. I'll take that maybe. I don't want much of this stuff. I want the manulin that I've got on me. Not the manulin. What I mean. You know what I mean? I've got pieces that can make manulin. I want that. Take that. Let's quit while we're ahead, guys. Let's get. I'm still holding it in my hand. Am I holding that in my hand? What the hell is that? Oh! I don't care about him. I don't care about him. I don't care about him. Go, go, go. Get out of here! Please don't mess me up. Dead! Oh. Alright, well, that was mission successful. Yeah, I can claim that was successful. We did get our stuff back. We didn't lose anything. That's a bonus! So what, you know what I want to do? Let's instantly get that and that in there smelting, because that will bring us, that will give us manulin and ardite, because we got too much. It's 1-to-1 the ratio, so one of those to one of those will give me the manulin. I got two manulin. Ardite will be, it's a pretty good modifier. I'll tell you that one. I'll tell you that one. It's a 2 modifier, not a 2.5, but a 2. So that's good, guys. We'll take that. That may be coming in, Oh, later. Not eaten recently. No, I died. I don't think I ate anything. I'm gonna eat that. I can eat it twice. I don't mind eating it twice. I've got enough of that to not worry about that. I got 50 of that. 50 freaking billion of that. Alright, so... I did look in the nether last time for our sapphire. I did just wiki it. And, I think I may have been trolled. It says that it's found in the overworld. At level Y9 and below. Yeah, I'll keep it. I'll keep some of that stuff. Yep. That. Keep that. That, sure. No. Let's dump this stuff. We were looking for sapphire, because sapphire was the demon. What am I looking for? Sword. Swordblade, sapphire. There's two different sapphires though. There's this sapphire, 6.5 hearts. That's the amazing one that we want. And there's that one. But I'm pretty sure that That one may or may not be biomes style. Biomes are plenty in thinking. That one there is the one that we're looking for. I'm pretty sure that's it. Sounds like it's really rare. Sapphire is down the lowest, so yeah, definitely got to be Ed. I'm gonna take the blueberry with me just because, like, I don't need the juicer, and I don't need flint anymore. I'm carrying flint when I'm using, like, not repair material. Jade. All right, so we need repair on that hella quick. I really need moss for that. Jade, why is that jade not smelted? Jade, you should smelt. Time. You stay smelted. Let's have a look. Manual, and there we go. All right, so that can make an amazing tool rod for us. We might even make a brand new pickaxe once we've got all of the stuff. So maybe, I'm talking about a sword. Our sword that we make will be brand new. The modifier. But the tool rod that we're getting will be manual. And that'll be 2.5 times durability modifier. And I'm pretty sure it's reinforced like 3. So that's good news as well. We need to go down as deep as we possibly can. We're on Y8. We can nah. I want to at least be like way down there. But I want to be somewhere like, I'm not going to get messed up like big time badness. What if I drop down here? If I drop down there, so that's going to be on what? Y6. So it's going to be 6, 7, 8. I'm on 7 right now. So my feet on 7. 8. Fine. Jump up. If I jump up here. On 9. Okay. That's probably a really good spot. Because if it's 9 and below, I will be able to see the bottom of 9. I'll be able to see 8, 7, 6, and 5. If I drop one more, we'll even be better.
Even better.
I think if we cruise around here, it will be better. Maybe bedrock might be cool. I don't know. We'll have a look, guys. Let's just quickly switch that up. Then I can do, I need that to be the other way around, don't I? Like that way. Who?
No.
You're supposed to place torches for me. Why ain't no place torch, man? Can I right click? Probably not. Okay. Let's just switch it back to the way that I'm used to. I can pretty much get there quick anyway. Don't need to worry. Look at that, man. Quick enough. Take that. Take redstone. I'll take coal. I'm gonna level up my pick. Level up my pick, even though we're probably going to replace it. But not after we get a badass sword. Oh, wait a minute. We got excavator. Hell yeah. Just keep going straight, man. Just keep going straight. Nobody turns. Never, ever turn. Would you turn? Don't take that. I'm going to get some monster spawn down here. All right. We got amethyst, right? That's amethyst.
Yes, we'll take it.
God, that's a three block of amethyst.
Bitch.
Coal. Take that, because that'll open me up a big can of wool bath. Really? Kind of that. Take that. Come on, dudes. I don't know why, but I want Saf. I want Saf. Why are you dying in there? I'm going to block that up, because... And every now and then, I might put like a, I might do something like this. Like that. And then that. Alright, and now that tells me that if there's a 3-high mob in here, I could run through here and block it off and be safe. That was super quick, man. That's style, man. Style, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. A 3-high mob wouldn't get me. A 2-high mob, I could just, bam, that one right there and we're good. So that's like a little protector every now and then. That's what I mean, right? Now let's continue. Let's keep going. Let's look for that glorious sap. That glorious sap. Blue and delicious, and I want it. But, man, get lava up there. But lava might open up a bit of... There's no lava up there. No lava? Alright, there's no lava. I want to pop that. We'll take this. Laminite! Can I mine laminite with this? Again. Laminite mining. No. Got a little leveling here. This is... Hey, we can mine it pretty quickly. I'm not gonna take all of it. Like, I'm just gonna clear it out as much as I need. Because we have a lot of that shit. We have a lot of that shit. Come on, dudes. Come on, dudes. Give me the gloriousness. Boy, that's not what I want. Oh, no. Man, that was quick. That was quick. I'm all over that. Over that. Please not again. Oh, God, again. All right, so there's definitely a pool of lava right there. That's okay. Okay, we can deal with that by like that. Hold on. Wanna put that up there. Oh, my Lord. Lava in there. Oh god. I just don't want to turn, man. I just don't want to turn. Oh god, maybe. Well, we have to turn now. Let's open it up. Let's open it up and have a look. Big can of whoop-ass lava. That along.
I refuse to turn.
Lots of redstone though. That's good stuff as well. We can max out the speed on our pickaxes and hammers.
Come on, dudes. Give me the goodness.
Something glitching through the roof there, or was I tripping? Probably tripping, man. That's aluminum. Why the hell? Not that. I don't see that glorious dirt. Can I mine that? Can't. Gonna grab that. Why? Why you not give me what I want? Pop that there. There. Yeah.
The fire. Show me your face! Ow!
Really? Wow, I was expecting to get sapphire much before now. Like, oh my god. Goods. I was expecting to have found it already. Alright, okay, okay. Lots of redstone. Lots of redstone and iron. I guess, you know what? We could be happy about that. We could be happy about it. Could be happier with...
It's sapphire!
God, there's lava up there. Cool. Can hear it destroying all the items. Destroys the items. What if we promise to be really good with the fire? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take the iron. Iron. Got it. I'm dropping that. Yeah, I'll drop that. Probably just gonna pick it up again when I walk over it. But we'll try and.
We picked it up. Okay.
Nah, this is wrong. It's wrong. All right, we're not gonna get it. I'm gonna bail. You know what? We're gonna stop one before we actually mine it. And right. One. Oh, fine. About up there. About there. What about there? There. Lapis! I'll take. Lapis. I'm good with that. I'm Lapis. That's gonna prove the fortune. But the question is, do I wait? No, I don't need to wait for an upgrade because this one was already pretty much the upgrade of maximum, right? The jade, no, the sapphire was not. Was no better. The head, pickaxe head, sapphire one, mining speed 12. Oh my god, okay, it was better. My bad, it was better. I thought jade was like, because they all have different, like, one is more durable, one is more damaging, one is more picky. Sapphire is just goddamn awesome. See that one, rosite. Whoa, dudes, we can make a rosite one. We're running with jade? No. All right, so jade is better than rosite. One under sapphire. All right, so sapphire is looking like it's the best mineable one right here. Unless we go to the Nether, I feel like in the Nether we can start getting things like the godly stuff like that. But Nether was also hella bad at killing us, so let's kind of avoid that. And let's
get it right now.
No, all right, giving up. I've said that a few times. Actually giving up. I'm not just joking. But I'm taking this. Why, thanking you. That's a... Oh. Four. This is, like, better than diamonds. Dude, why am I not super hyped, like, diamond hype? like better than Diamond Hype. Why did I just lie and say that I was giving up and find Roselite and find the rest of it? Well, we at least know that it spawns down hella low. I'm gonna take that redstone if I can. Wait, the redstone's down there? Redstone. Hiding. Hiding beneath. I gotta fall. There it is. All right, we got that. Let's go. Let's bounce. Let's get out of here. At least we can, I think that, four rosite is enough to make, the blade. Four blade. Because I need eight. That's 4.5 hearts, which is... not as good. Just man, stuck him. No, not what I want. Well, the sapphire hunt will continue at a later date. Not now. Not now. I'm over the sapphire hunt. I hear demon lair. Good. Scary as fudge, man. That's scary as fudge. Let's bail on that. At least we know where it is. That's an easy way to get there. But what? There's Tweety birds down there? Tweety birds, what you doing down there, man? Oh, I think we make a blade. I know. Please do not leave cases or we had 20 chance. Okay. 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 So distracted, guys. Man, what the hell? Why? Why am I like this today? I just don't know what's going on. I want to put the lapis on there. I'm gonna smelt the amethyst and all that kind of junk. I do. Want to sneak the nether and see if we can poke around, like maybe that mob despawned, like maybe he's gone, maybe we can lure him back and maybe we can kill him and then take all of his delicious goodness. Like that would be a good idea, but take all of this this cobble through to the nether with me and try and use it in there. Do good stuff. Don't need any more redstone. Yeah, all right, let's just see if we can sneak through and cleave in his face. Oh. Because there was so much.
Jesus, you're so loud.
Good. Now, he's got a bow. Oh, whoa. Holy Jesus. Slow yourself down a little bit, friend. Now that's not gonna work. What? Why are bears so much a demon? I think we actually need to kill a lot of Nether's gone. I'm gonna kill overworld mobs. Overworld mobs it is. I need to kill some mobs to level up my huntering. The huntering... I don't care. The gods betray me all the time. All the time betrayed by gods. It's daytime. I can't trade anything good with you guys, ever. You guys have never trade me anything good. Like, metal slugs and stuff. I haven't even got a gun yet. Get a gun by killing lots of dudes. Higher level dudes, higher tier dudes. Kill them for good stuff. But around here, we need the biome. A snowy biome. Snowy biome is the first low level hunter mobs that we killed that another hunter mob over. Is that one? A hunter mob. We just need to kill a lot of mobs. Lots of hunter mobs. Ones with the crosses above their heads. The two swords. They are the hunter mobs. They need to die. Remember where we're going. Wait a minute. We got a map. Just joking. Now, 20 birds are over here. I guess it's a little. Oh, there's one of these dudes up here. Oh, there's three of those dudes up there, and they're all gonna shoot me. Gonna snipe me Wonder if I can lure them through the jungle. Oh.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's perfect. Yes! I thought he was. You get shot by the other guy. You should probably go and fight him. Because you're angry about it. The Sasquatch there as well. Nobody's back. Nobody's. Missed. Missed. Sasquatch, you need to come here and die. Then I could go and 1v1 this little gob. Friends? Your friends there? Oh, no, 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 no. All right. Bad move, bad move. But I do want to head to the tower over there. Guys. Tower. That one? Carrot juice? Let's eat a couple. Eat a couple. Let's go to the tower, quick. We need to at least get chicken. What? What? You, some kind of awesome big-ass golem. Ancient golem.
Dude, give me some loot.
Give me some loot. Rusted iron. Rusted. Why you give me this crap? Give me this crap, man. Let's try. We're gonna... Oh, the Wimpy! Oh my god! I can't even walk. Oh, it's not a artifact tower. Oh, so trolled, man. So trolled. It's a village! But at least... Is that a skelly? Who's shooting him? I will save you! Oh no, they're shooting him. You guys! I'll help you. Now, have you got a blacksmith room that I could possibly loot? Oh, hello. Hello, I hope you don't mind, but I would like to thanks. I'm actually rescuing your bros. Think about it. Yeah, dude. Wonder if they're gonna trade me any good stuff. Wonder if they're gonna get angry that I'm taking. Hope you don't, man. You don't. I need it. Take it. Sorry, leaving the rest of it alone. Now there, what is this? Oh, all right, so that's like a different kind of gen. That's not part of the village. It's gen very closely. It is gen very close. Blacksmith, where you at, man? No blacksmith. That's not it. It's got the flat roof. The flat roof is the blacksmith. Hello? I'm gonna get stuck yet here, aren't I? That is it. There's nice little village here. Oh, there's a blacksmith. This guy. Now we can raid it and see if he's got anything. Just he's got a diamond and some obsidian. I'll take it. Thank you. I wish you had some better stuff, though, friend. Friend, I wish you had some better stuff. You don't. And there's. Idea. Perhaps we need to go to the sand, because the sand did have those crazy mobs in it that were, I think, hunter mobs. Go to that big. Let's.
I just want to go back.
Okay. Go to waypoints and get rid of the death marker. Little cave base. We need to go to little cave base. Little cave base. That little big beamer up there. That's home. Let's head back that way. I don't think we found much in. I didn't raid any of the houses. Like, I raided one house. Pretty. Oh, there's a creeper. That's a normal mob. You're not a fancy mob. Are you okay? Realm Shifter. Wow, this. Nah, bro. I want to keep those realm shifters. I want the realm shifters. I want to be able to shift the realms. Oh no, there's a lot of dudes here. Those Tweety birds better not charge me. Come on, dude. You ain't got nothing on me. Pretty sure I'm not leveling up. Whoa! Dude, they got a charge attack. A little laggy there. Don't take two hits. Good. Trekker them! Trekker you! Get back together and. Lottery! This guy's got lottery. But I don't have any of those. So. cannot gamble. I do want to gamble with him one time. Like, could get some cool shit. We could lose everything, but not lose everything. We could get something that's not worth it. Little cave base. Little cave base. Coming for me now. Who's coming for me now? I think we're almost back home, guys. We didn't really get much this episode done. Didn't even get English done. We didn't even get much done this episode, guys. But that's okay. We explored. We learned. Dun, 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 dun. The parkour skills, man. The parkour. And our base is definitely much better. I'm gonna nom this a couple more times. I don't care that it's not good. I want to eat the carrot juice. Thank you. Whoa! Another windy carry between my feet. Toes. This guy is not a hunter mod. Warclops. Wow, he's a cyclops with big ass hammer. Next step, I think we might head out to... We might give up on the nether for a minute. We tried it two times. And it didn't really work for us, did it? So we might head out over there and try and level up our hunter to like, I don't know, a bit higher. We might even look at getting up there, and if we make an awesome bow, that guy just spawned that. An awesome bow could get us a hell of a lot of things. But you know what? I think they're never mind ascension mobs. A lot of them have a distance archery, like fire projectile. So we'll see how that goes. We may or may not be successful in that move. But guys, thank you all for hanging out with me again. Love your faces, and I will see you all tomorrow.